singing fucking deep, okay? I'll sing that. We're going to Last Dance. I'll sing that shit. That's what you guys want to fucking sing. You go for it. Sure. All right, then I'll sing those two, and then if you want, we'll go right into fucking that Down by the River.
Yeah.
Right? One first one. Right? And then we'll come back with the fucking Cool Fear stuff.
Down by the River, which one?
WAKO Fest. How you guys doing? Feels great to be back. If you were here last year, played with the same kind of getup. I'm Jim Levinthal. These are the Dirty Motherfuckers. You got Mike Casinelli. You got Scott Martin. Dennis McMullen. We're here to play you some music. It's my third WAKO Fest. I'm a vet. Happy to be here.
Normally, Scotty has a little organ or a little monkey in front of him, and he's got like begging for change and shit.
Come on, bring it in.
All right. I'll walk us in with this thing, man. It's just gonna be a shuffle beat, not the key of D. You'll feel it coming, right? All
Yeah. How you guys doing? Everybody feeling good?
Very nice.
How you doing?
Very nice. Thank you. Very nice. All right.
We see last dance.
Sure.
All right. I'll get this rolling here.
Time,
buddy.
Last dance.
Exactly. Yeah. Not that last dance. Hang on.
Thanks for having us up here. Huh?
Yeah.
Because we're completely winging this. Is there a way that I can turn this mic up in the monitor? Do we have a sound guy? We're sort of a sound guy. There he is! Friday, man, a beer! I guess, yeah. I just get a little extra juice in that one. And oh, there we are. It's like I've joined the party. That's perfect. Yeah, I can hear it good now. Thank you.
Jimmy, we're going to do that down by the river jam, all right, buddy? This thing, all right? Yeah. Hey, watch me for the changes, man.
Sounds good.
Real nice.
Get up here,
bro. All right. Give yourselves a big round of applause, man, for hanging in through all this rain and all this stuff, man. Being awesome people and stuff.
All right, buddy, I'll bring us in,
ready?
sala de un dios baby. There's no reason for you to cry. There's nothing for me to stand here alone. When you can be taking me to the
Mr. Scotty on the Scotty on the keys over there. So take my hand, and I'll take your hand with me. Together we just knock it away. Too much madness, it's too much sorrow. It's impossible. We'll be right back. smoke on the face. We tune because we care for your ears, right?
You know what, right, Dennis?
I know it.
Alright, you know it, Jim?
I don't think so, but I will follow along.
Alright. Follow Dennis for the changes. It's ENA in the verse. And don't worry about the fucked up time thing that happens there during the chorus. Just play it straight up, man.
Okay.
We'll follow you. Alright? So,
You're gonna come do a little.
When we get to that part?
Turn over.
You can do whatever you want, buddy. It all sounds great. Alright, ready?
The sheets of earth canvas, under the sheets clear, your legs spread out before me, as a part of the spirit. We'll all find horizons all around the crimson sun. With the time when now here I taste and I breathe, it's taking the time. And you and all I told you everything. Why?
It is.
When do we even start? Is the question.
I don't even know.
It's 10:38. Starting at 5 to 10. I'm going to do a little Tennessee whiskey. Change gears.
Yeah. I mean, I know that's what you want to drink, but we're trying to figure out the song.
So we're going to change gears a little bit, but I got to cheat and look at the words just for a second. It's Dennis McMullen. Is that cheating? Can I look at the words? I'm going to sing you some Tennessee whiskey. WAKOFEST. You guys are still up. You guys are fucking awesome. Thanks for hanging out. I'm Jim Levinthal. Dennis McMullen. Mike Casinelli.
I feel like I'm going to test the warranty on my iPhone here. It's going to fall. I don't care.
Can you read like that?
All I got to do is I'm just going to look back at it for a second. Ready?
Yeah. You ready there, Jimmy?
What is it?
Tennessee whiskey.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
You want to count that? Do you want to count us in? Or?
Yeah, A to B.
Or do you want me to bring us in? How do you want to do it? Comes in with it. Right?
Yeah.
Might as well just.
So,
always dry. When you pour out my heart, I didn't waste it. 'Cause there's nothing like your love. Give me whiskey, Tennessee whiskey. Thank you.
up for Scotty, huh? Still having a good time out there, or what? There you go.
That's the whole thing. That starts off with a little
Alright, so you're gonna come in, I'll cue you. And you're gonna be coming in, man. Alright? You know, you've heard it before, I'm sure, right? Alright.
Alright, here we go.
Alright, my man, ready?
That's all right. I said it's all right.
How's everybody doing, huh? Good to be true. Good things can always get sweeter. I'm not talking about you. That's alright. I think it's alright. You don't want to take me down. You don't want to stop me. So we're going to take a leak break here real quick, man. A
little pause for the cause.
I'm going to actually, do you mind if I sing for you?
Yes, Mr. Mike Casinelli is going to sing a tune or two for you. I'm going to take a piss.
Maybe my buddy Scotty up here. My new buddy.
This guy.
Help me out here. Once was a way to get back home. Once was a way to get back home and sleep, pretty darling, do not cry. I will say the lullaby. Go and smile through your eyes. Smile when you rise. Sleep in it, darling. Do not cry. I will sing a lullaby. Once was away to get back home. Once was a way to get back home. Sleep, pretty darling, do not cry. I will sing a lullaby. So boy, you're gonna come that way, come that way in a long time. Boy, you're gonna come that way. I only sent you my invitation. And in the middle of the celebrations, I break down. So boy, you're gonna carry that weight. Carry that weight a long time. Boy, you're gonna carry that weight. Carry that weight a long time. Yeah, if Paul McCartney wrote it, it must be true, right? You know, it's got to be good. If the Beatles wrote it, it must be good.
That's one of the best. We should have done the whole came into the bedroom window.
little Wacko Fest. I'd like to thank you guys for hanging out with us. Got a few more in the arsenal. You guys are hardcore.
I don't know if there's any more music left, so I really can't introduce anyone else,
but I'm sure there is. Stick around, stay up, keep hydrated, and all that fun shit.
I'm Jim Levinthal, the Dirty Motherfuckers, Boy Casinelli, Dennis McMullen, Scott Martin, Rushford, Wacko Fest. Thank you.
How about we space out some of the Big Floyd? So comfortably known? Cool?
Alright, I'm sure this is the way everybody's kind of feeling right now.
So, anyways. Go ahead and kind of say, my man, whenever you're ready. Well, just come in on the one.
Oh, yeah.
Yep.
So everybody in the room, stop thinking. Listen to me, no. Come on down, hey, I'm feeling down. I need to make to your feet up. Get back to your today. Just this fire, it's your brother. There is no way you are receiving, but this ship on the horizon.
song in a key of B. Song in a key of B that would really fuck with everybody. You remember this one? Oh baby, baby. Oh baby, baby. How was I supposed to know? Something wasn't right. Oh baby, baby. It's Britney Spears. Oh, show me how you want me to be. My name is Kathy. I must confess, I still believe.
Let's do Red House then and see. All right, sure. Red House.
There's some red eyes on the island. It's where my friends. No, I've been home to see my baby. About a 9 and 9 and 4 half day. Wait a minute, something's wrong. But let's keep rolling like the stone. So wait a minute, something's wrong. Lord have mercy, this key just won't lock the door. Go back. Once again, WAKOFEST, thanks for hanging out.
You know what?
We got one more
time.
In us.
Right.
Have a great night. We'll see you milling around.
Do you know Sosa? You don't know
hopefully he'll have us back next year. Okay. Thanks again. Mike Casinelli, Dennis McMullen, Scott Martin, Jim Levinthal. One more. And to the next band.
Where's it grooving to? Where you would be going? Like, it just stays on an A minor.
the entire time. So if I just stay in the key of A minor, I'm good.
Yeah, fuck your shit. But listen, one thing, A minor to that it's G, A major at that time.
Is there anything we could go into?
Right, so
play
back,
so play the whole thing. Is there any way we can transition that into
major or leads to
second? No, because New Orleans is in E
we
gonna blow the drums. He's gonna do a solo. He keeps saying he's not, but we're forcing him to. Take it away, Jim. Run. We'll be right back.
Thanks, folks. Thank you, WAKO West. WAKO Fest. WAKO West. WAKO Fest. I'm going to have another drink. Jim Levinthal, Scott Martin, Dennis McMullen, Mike Casinelli, you guys. Fucking awesome. Thanks for sticking up, staying up. Woo! Hopefully, see you next year. Yeah, we were already up way longer than we were supposed to. But thank you guys for letting us do that. We appreciate it. See you next year.
Sometimes.